Lose conversations. I'm about to lose patience. Said this in the basement. I can't front now. It's taking everything in me not to say shit. So much fake shit ever since I made it. I won't ever be quiet cause I'm famous. Y'all gon' hate this, yeah. This ain't no average Joe shit. This is everyday Russell. Joe got the day job. That's an everyday struggle. This for all the slow rappers who subliminally diss. You can add it, you can text it, but you'd rather be bitch. But it's hard to hear the hate over these waves crashing. I think your time is up. I think your waves crashing. All that fake catching you promoting shit is all talk. The difference is my life is still lit when I log off. Pussy, go ahead. Lose conversations. I'm about to lose patience. Said this in the basement. I can't front now. It's taking everything in me not to say shit. So much fake shit ever since I made it. I won't ever be quiet cause I'm famous. Y'all gon' hate this, yeah. Fuck these fake alliances. I don't be buying shit, it's not in my interest. You be window shopping, I be buying it. I'm fly shit, just keep in mind what position you in. If you lucky, I might make a song and diss you again. And when I say you, I mean you too. They call me Bono. Rappers sending subtweets, rappers stealing logos. Rappers feeling jumpy, then bounce, pussy pogo. This gon' get the billion streams. This for the rappers who need promo. This for rappers who need other rappers' hooks to go bronze. This for rappers who need other rappers' shows to go on. Go on. These for rappers who still suck still. 6 years later, you still stuck still. Still on the uphill. There's some rappers who won't be here by the next June. There's some rappers who still asking for some leg room. I just give them half a ball like they give themselves. I kick back and watch these losers go and kill themselves. Lose conversations. I'm about to lose patience. Said this in the basement. I can't front now. It's taking everything in me not to say shit. So much fake shit ever since I made it. I won't ever be quiet cause I'm famous. Y'all gon' hate this, yeah. These junky ass rappers basing brands off of drug addiction. But I'm the bad guy for calling it out. You the one who got kids OD'ing trying to be like